Hey, what is up, guys, girls, ladies, and gentlemen? Welcome to another Me Starts a Duel!
Me, Kevin, please. I could not even understand you and I was right next to
you. Good! I'm glad. We're both Icy's!
You're glad that I can't understand you?
Yes. Come on, Icy girl. We are better than them. Okay, let's actually be serious about this. Go. Because it's so big. Well, it's in a different position. At least we don't get that stupid buzzing. Oh, let's go.
It's in space. I don't have an arm. I literally, well, my arms are off screen. Can I please have some space?
You have space.
Half of me is not even, like, on the thing. I'm getting, like...
You're getting good, so don't complain in purpose.
Okay.
No.
Look at that, that's purpose. That's good.
So, we're still winning. Remember, you're angry at her. You want to rip her apart.
That's my flag. Look at my score. Well, the moment I say that, I start being my score.
Look at my score. See? How is it so easy to be a fireball but not ice?
Well, a fireball so often easy to do.
How?
Well,
you do not know how. We're doing it right though. That's what my point
is.
Yes.
This is what we normally do. No.
No!
Told you. That's what normally happens.
Shut your mouth.
They killed us. It's not word around. Like, and we always had the best one.
I'm evil.
I don't know where I
am. Well, time to be fine.
It's over there.
No, you're fine. You're ice. Go to the blue section.
Blue. I'm blue boy. Blue boy. Ice?
I'm eating a Kit Kat, kind of weird.
What? Open quick gate.
Thanks for watching,
and as always, peace!